Sushant Singh Rajput star MS Dhoni's Untold Story has become the highest earning film of the year. The bond between Reed and real Dhoni continues even after the release of the film. Sushant had gone to watch the third India vs New Zealand ODI at Mohali. India won the match thanks to Virat Kohli's batting skills and MS Dhoni's captaincy. In the happiness, Sushant took to Twitter to share a victory selfie with Captain Kohli and wrote, "Winning selfie? Ye singhara balushahi ka party isliye hai ki hum aaj ka din bhulna nahi chahte. With India, Kohli and Dhoni." Sushant will be next seen in Rabta and Takradum.